NTA News.
The death has been announced of Deaconess Olubukola Oladapo at the age of 78. Deaconess Oladapo had in the 60s and 70s worked with the Nigerian Television and the Nigerian Broadcasting Corporation, now the Federal Radio Corporation of Nigeria, FRCN. She will be buried tomorrow, Friday, the 10th of May. Deaconess Olubukola Oladapo is survived by her husband, Elder George Olubumi Oladapo, sister, children, and grandchildren.